007, this is urgent. Priority one. We fear the attack may be imminent. How long until you're on the ground?
We should be down in 10 minutes.
We haven't got 10 minutes. The satellite is picking up suspicious activity near Greco's boat. You've got to get a move on now.
I'm on my way.
Change of plans. Head for the harbor.
According to our sources, General, Greco has flown in a group of international terrorists for a suicide mission. The plan is for the attack to coincide with the moment they take the group photograph.
I can't much care what your sources tell you, M. We've checked Greco out. He is an international businessman here on vacation.
His business, sir, is international arms trading. He'd like to see all the heads of state, all the members of the G20, wiped out in one fell swoop.
Is that what your sources are telling you? Or is it your female intuition?
I'll thank you to keep my intuition out of this, General. I want you to cancel the photo op now.
Impossible. You have to have some faith, some trust in my ability to protect them.
You can keep your faith. I put my trust in Bond. Good luck, 007.
Keep watch on the harbor. Report any suspicious activity.
Bond, this is Tanner at Q Branch. Hostile radio chatter shows your landing has gone undetected. Blueprints show Greco's quarters are located on the lower deck. Find him and stop the attack on the G20.
Come on, there's nothing out there. We just need to wait for Gregor's word, then get the job done.
Where are our escorts? They should have been here by now.
There's some kind of problem. I think they're leading us on the way. I heard Greco on the phone.
They better show up. We can't do this alone.
Don't worry. Greco will take care of it. In the meantime, I want to get back to the news and make sure everything else is still on track. Getting this? They're saying it's going to be historic.
Not long till they find out how right they are.
At least the summit's going to start with a bang.
Unofficial curfew operating within a 5-mile radius of the Acropolis persist. Despite...
Explain! Where's my helicopter? Where are my boats? Maybe.
Who the hell are you? Call off the attack, Greco. It's over. One man against 40. I don't think so. Guards! Deal with this!
Thank you.
stop him!
Stop him! We are pushing out to the Acropolis!
Greco. Last chance. Where is it?
You're too late.
Fireworks? Did you know there were going to be fireworks?
Honestly? Yes.
How did you know?
Quite honestly. Intuition. Nice to see you, 007. I was worried that you wouldn't make it in time.
Well, that makes two of us.
Well done.
Thank you.
May I get you something to drink?
Yes, I'll have a bourbon, neat.
And what can I provide for the gentleman?
I'll have...
You'll have a vodka martini.
Bond here.
Good morning, 007. I know we promised you a week's holiday after Athens, but we have a situation developing that requires immediate attention. Are you free to speak?
Yes, I can talk. I'm in a hotel. I should be online in a moment.
There you are. How much do you know about Midhurst Laboratories?
Biotech firm, publicly traded, City of London, military contractor.
But not just any military contractor. 2 years ago, Midhurst Laboratories signed a contract for some mission-critical biotechnology for our defense forces. That's so secret, I'm loath to discuss it even on this link.
I understand.
Good. Last week, one of their senior researchers, Malcolm Tedworth, went missing from his yacht in the English Channel. At first, the Royal Navy presumed he was dead. His boat was discovered capsized after a squall off the coast. But this morning, we received a tip that he's alive and about to sell that research to a buyer in Istanbul.
How reliable is the information?
Doubtful. An anonymous caller from a cell phone purchased at a convenience store in Madrid. The phone went dead. But soon after, the US Echelon system picked up another cell phone transmission near a construction site in downtown Istanbul, using the keywords researcher, bioweapons, and password.
It might be a trap, a setup. Any chance that it's the researcher himself, pang of conscience, second thoughts about selling out the UK?
That's why the helicopter is landing outside your hotel. There'll be a jet waiting at the airport. And when you arrive in Istanbul, do whatever you have to, by any means necessary, to find out who's behind this. And make sure that research doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Good morning, 007. We located the cell phone that the Echelon system found and tracked it to the opening of an ancient catacomb beneath this construction site. We lost the signal when it went below ground, but you may be able to pick it up again once you get into the catacombs. Q branch, end transmission.
You! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Dr. Bond.
British Museum. Architectural Heritage Foundation. Here to study your preservation efforts.
Nah.
You can call the Turkish Ministry of Culture.
I don't care. Nobody goes down there. Without a hard hat.
Of course. Safety first.
This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. Cloned that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
Dr. Bond, the foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond.
The intruder has been dealt with. Take care of the body.
Stop it. Just getting started with the other one now.
Be quick about it. We need more time with that British scientist.
Come in. Over.
What was that?
Tanner, I'm headed for the catacombs.
Hey! Hey! Give me a hand over here!
What? What do you want?
I need help with this guy. The boss wants to make him untraceable.
Untraceable?
Yeah, he doesn't want him being identified after we leave. No fingerprints, dentals, nothing.
secured the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked off. Continuing patrol. Out. Right. Go make a sweep of the tunnels. I'll keep watch here.
Yes, sir.
Enough of that scientist. The Englishman?
Yeah, he's still not talking to the boss. I'm tired of being stuck in these tunnels.
It shouldn't be too long.
Something's...
Contact!
Tanner, I'm in the catacombs. See if you can patch me into Tedworth's signal.
Got it. Bring up your phone and it will give you Tedworth's position. Should lead you right to him.